Everything you didn't know about Scream in roughly 60 seconds. In the credits, it says no thanks whatsoever to the Santa Rosa School District, and this is because they pulled out of letting them film there weeks before the production. The prop master on set forgot to unplug the phone, resulting in Drew Barrymore actually calling 911 multiple times. Classic horror cameos come from Linda Blair, aka Reagan from The Exorcist, and then Wes Craven himself, dressed as Freddy Krueger. Months after the release of Scream, caller ID sales more than tripled being acquainted to the film. In the opening of the film, Casey's father says go to the McKenzies, which is the exact same thing that Laurie says in 1978's Halloween. Scream was actually inspired by a real serial killer in Florida, the Gainesville Ripper. Ghostface was originally supposed to wear a white robe to look more like a ghost, but yeah, they didn't because he looked like the KKK. Scream was originally titled Scary Movie, but then changed days before the production was about to wrap to Scream because of the Michael Jackson song.